If power represented a pirate's bounty in One Piece, which character would have the highest bounty? Monkey D. Dragon. Since he's been said to be most dangerous, most wanted man in the world, he has to have the highest bounty. He has gathered many strong revolutionaries who can rival Navy admirals, implying that he's even more powerful since he's the one who trained them.